effective April 13, 2015 until December 31, 2007. I pronounce the prayer and judgment on our husband. As we pray, Eternal Father, Redeemer, we now turn to you and as the first act of this couple in their beautiful union, we ask you to protect your home, Lord. For provision and direction. May they glorify you in the choices they make, in the ministries they involve themselves in, and in all that they do. Use them, Lord, to draw others to yourself, and let them stand as a testimony to the world of your faithfulness. We ask this in the name of Jesus. Amen. Now, you may